Did you know in the movie The Sandlot, Hercules the dog was played by two dogs, but did you know that they used a puppet for the dog as well? For many scenes, including the flashback scene, they used this giant Hercules dog puppet where two men had to be inside of him to operate.